What's going on, guys? Today we are back with Star Wars Battlefront 2 and the Revisited mod. So we're on Jabba's Palace Revisited, the map. And we're going to be taking a look at the Empire sides and the Rebels sides. But it's not actually Empire and Rebels. It's actually Eternal Empire and First Order. So, this is the Eternal Empire side. We got a Skytrooper. Whatever that bloke is. He's like an officer type bloke. For some reason, the Sith Trooper is on the Eternal Empire side. That doesn't make that sense. There you got Scorpio. I think that's meant to be a Knight of Sakul, but it looks like a Shadow Guard for some reason. Arcan. And Valen. Then, we will switch over to the First Order side. Even though it says Rebels, which is weird. Got a Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper with a rocket launcher. So it's more like a shock trooper. I think this is like a scout trooper. It says Rebel Smuggler, but obviously it's not a smuggler, it's something else. But then we've got Dark Ray, we've got Snoke, we've got Phasma, and for some weird reason we've got Bastila Shan. Obviously, Bastila Shan is not on the First Order's side. But we're going to play as her. Oh, right, there's two Bastilas. Weird. Well, I mean, Bastila is on the First Order's side in this mod, but obviously in actual Star Wars, she wouldn't be, would she?
Even for Gamorrean, I think it's ugly.
Bloody hell, Arcan. Bloody hell, Scorpio. It's worth mentioning that if you use the skin changer mod, you can change Valen to Darth Malak if you want to. Oh, and you can change the sites to Old Republic and Sith Empire with the skin changer. Bloody Gamorreans are pissing me off. Yeah, I've turned off friendly fire because I don't want to accidentally kill my people. Does the Gamorrean sleep here? I don't know. Look, I think there's a trooper on my map. There's a Gamorrean again. And top of the leaderboard as usual.